Now, without pain, there really isn't any change. And really what we have to think about when we think about the future is a combination of pain and love. For example, when you're approaching a situation like publishers, you know, newspaper publishers, this is a very painful time. Right? It's not going to be as good as it was. Right? There is a future, but which one? If you're a car company, you're looking at the fact that, which is basically inevitable, we're going to switch to electric cars. Self-driving cars, shared cars. Yeah, it's difficult here in Australia, given the distances, right? But, you know, most cities will have self-driving shared cars where you push a button and you hop in. Do you like this idea of you're the CEO of Porsche? Not really, right? It's painful. But you also fall in love with a new idea. For example, car companies are becoming transportation providers. So the city of Singapore can buy 100,000 self-driving cars. That's not a bad business, right? It's just different. So we need pain and love to actually change.